I've noticed that the club face of his driver is a little dirty, so he's taking the abrasive side of the white, cleaning it off to make sure he's got a nice clean, smooth drive. The white can be used for several holes. Now, being the good PGA pro that Mark Lane is, we should see a spectacular drive here. Now, you can attribute that drive to the fact that he's a PGA pro, but also had a very clean club face and a clean ball due to LaGila golf wipes.